Happy Monday, everybody. I hope you have had a fantastic start to your work week. I'm meteorologist Grant Garland. Outside, it looks nice out there. Temperature 76 degrees with winds at 7 miles an hour out of the southwest. For our friends in Helena, it looks beautiful too. Lots of greenery there. Looking at temperatures almost touching 80 degrees with, again, a 7 mile per hour wind out of the southwest. We aren't really looking at any rain showers either. They've been moving out of our viewing area down towards the southeast, and everything looks really nice. Now, the reason why this is happening is because of a high pressure that is really taking hold of most of our area and a stationary front that's only really clipping those around Glasgow. But don't worry, we're going to be looking at a beautiful setup for tomorrow as high pressure really takes hold of everything. We're going to be looking at sunny skies and temperatures warming up really nicely. Now, the thing though is this, as we head into Wednesday, we're going to start to notice that, well, we have a couple of things happening. A high pressure is going to really lose its control. We're going to see a low pressure with a cold front move quickly down towards the Electric City. Now, how quickly it moves in, well, there is still a little bit of uncertainty there, but we are expecting for this cold front to move through. Temperatures are going to drop on Thursday, and our rain chances are going to vamp up as we head throughout Wednesday night into Thursday. How much rain could we be looking at when everything is said and done? Well, by Friday at midnight, we could be looking at almost 0.4 inches of rain here in Great Falls, over 0.5 inch in Lewistown, down towards the capital, over 0.2 inches of rain. But continuing throughout the day today into the nighttime, 5 to 10 miles an hour for most is going to be nice. Tomorrow on the High Line, 10 to 20 mile per hour winds around the morning commute, and as we head back to around 6:30 on tomorrow, we're going to be seeing 10 to 20 miles an hour here in the Electric City and up towards Havre before everything really ties back down to around 5 to 10 miles an hour. Now, you can always follow me on social media at meteorologist Grant Garland, as well as on Facebook, as well as on Twitter and on Instagram. Temperatures throughout the next 12 hours, well, they'll fall down to around 66 degrees by 10 p.m. By 4 a.m., 55 degrees. For our friends in the capital, by 10 p.m., 69 degrees, and by 4 a.m., 57. All in all, temperatures will fall down to around 53 degrees tonight in Great Falls, 55 in Helena. A little bit warmer, though, up towards Havre at 57 degrees. Now, tomorrow for the mowing forecast, if you're going to go out, well, it'd be a nice day to do it. Pretty much, though, in the morning, temperatures going to be 72 degrees around 10 a.m. It will be nice out. By 2 p.m., we're warming up to 83, and by 6 p.m., very warm at 86 degrees. All in all, we're seeing temperatures warm up to around 87 in Great Falls tomorrow, 86 in Helena, Shoto 87, Havre 88, and Glasgow 87.